And now, let's move forward to the final application that we will be discussing today, which is decking. Decking is an application which is done on your PB structures, which are steel structures. So what happens is, before pouring the concrete on the slab, what you have to do is, you have to put a metal sheet over the I section, and this application is called as decking. And to introduce the decking application, let me show you one more direct fastening tool of Hilti, which is GX3. This tool is having more impact energy compared to BX3, and it works completely on gas. This tool is having a weight of 4 kg, a very lightweight tool and very easy to maneuver. And like I told you, this tool works on gas. So this is the place from where you insert the gas can inside. And this is the Hilti gas can, which is used for GX3. And let me put it inside. And that's it. You see how simple it is. And with one gas can, you can do 1200 number of fastening using GX3. And once you insert the gas can, you can also check how much gas is inside the gas can by clicking on this button. You can see this green light and it shows how much gas is inside. Then just like BX3, this tool is also having a magazine in which you can insert the nails. So let's insert the nail inside the magazine. And this is a strip of GX3 nail, and in one strip there are 10 nails. So let's put it. And right now I have put 2 strips of nails, which is 20 nails. But the capacity of this magazine is 40 nails. And guys, now if you are considering about the safety of the tool, this tool is again very safe to use, just like BX3. Like if I will press the trigger, you see it is locked. It will not fire any nail unless and until you press it on some hard surface and you compress the nozzle till the end. So I assure you, this is a complete safe tool to use. And moreover guys, this tool also comes with 2 years warranty. What it means, anything happens inside the tool for 2 years, you not need to worry. It will be done free of cost by Hilti. So now let me show you how to use the tool for decking application. And we have got this metal sheet over here. And let me place it over the I section. And traditionally what I have seen is, to fix the deck sheet, these type of screws are used, which are your self-drilling, self-stepping screws. And what happens is that since the base material this time is steel, there's a lot of friction, a lot of heat, because of which many times there is screw burning, then there is screw dancing, which is the screw gets blunt, and then it takes a lot of effort to drill inside the steel, and many a times the screw gets damaged. And on PB job site, speed is very, very important. And now let's see how you can get that speed with the help of GX3. And anytime you put a new gas can inside GX3, what you have to do is, you have to press GX3 like this 3 times. So we have pressed 3 times, and now let me show you the demo. So here we go. That's it. You see how simple it was. I took only 10 to 15 seconds to fix a metal deck sheet, which generally requires 10 minutes of time over the traditional method. And that is why, if you are doing these type of decking jobs at your job site, this is a tool which you must try.